Hello ladies, my name is Amy Controller and welcome back to my Edgeworth investigations. So it's been a while for me to play now because all the parts was pre-recorded, so I haven't had the time to play this game because I've been busy with other things. Anyway, so I'm going to begin the last case, episode 5, or case 5 I call it, Turnabout the Place. And then play this. So let's just begin. Two cards. One of the black raven and one of the white raven. A counter 22. One to the west and one to the east. When those wish were split, I made whole again. The truth will reveal itself. Is the Everest or the Everest is here? Okay, you! What? 8 hours earlier. What? What do you mean, K-U intro? Anyways. She can't be. She can't do. She won't do that. Anyways, drinking tea in the office. Yep. It's a nice, almost dreamlike to finally have a chance to relax and sip some tea. Especially after what the whirlwind the past few days have been. On my return flight, I was dragged into a case of an interval Asian murder. The next day was the. Oh my god. I was a kidnapping and a murder at the Gatewater Land theme park. Later that night, a detective's body welcomed me back to my office. Along with the chief who was out to pilfer files related to a case for 10 years ago. How did I manage to find myself in the middle of so many cases back to back? Well, at least they have today. At least they have today. All I ask is that I'm allowed to spend it quietly. That lasted not very long.
Big, I tell you! Hey, what's wrong with you? Where's your enthusiasm?
And suddenly, the praise the fragility of dreams comes to mind.
Why are you talking about fragile dreams? Come on, let's go! The figure is going to find yourself, you know?
Well, if you must know, it's possible that I was paid a visit last night by a fake.
Oh. Say what?
Unfortunately for us, the thief managed to escape. But even now, we're still looking for this criminal. However, I must warn you that we only had a few hours to search so far. So I must insist you be patient on this 1K.
What's with you today? Are you sure you are actually talking to me right now? Anyway, I got something much more important than I want you to see.
And that is?
Here. Take a look at this.
On March 14th, I will be there to steal your dirtiest secret. That's quite a bold declaration to send to an embassy. I suppose it was inevitable that the newspaper would catch wind of this.
The date that the car match is today.
Today, huh?
Come on, we gotta hurry! The embassy awaits!
As what is quite a urgent matter. However, do you know which country's embassy we should be investigating?
Well, some. It's a really special country, and I'm actually really fussy on the details. But never mind that. Where's your energy? Why are you so lackadaisical today?
Whatever it's called. I'm not gay. You're just a one up.
When did you get to one of two? Because this might be our chance to catch the woman.
Maybe it's you.
kill his father preferred it than usual. Callisto to you. She claimed to be the great chief Yagarasu. The dad disappeared from his courtroom.
Ah, she makes us a mad pony! Everyone knows that Yagarasu would never say something like a calling card. Little company's underhanded deal is not made out public. The target is always totally unaware that the Yagarasu has paid them a visit. That's what makes the Yagarasu so awesome.
The Yagarasu Yagarasu's car that showed it just Oh no. Oh god, I'm tired. It looks to me as thought it would be genuine.
See, that's the thing. What it is, that person isn't really deal, but that's knowledge of Yagarasu. This is proof that the woman's involved and nothing else. Come on, Edgeworth! On the door, Yago!
Wait, there are a few preparations I must make before we go. There's something interesting about this card we found last night in the office. It's a lot different color than the one in the article, which makes me wonder why.
What's up? Any reason why you're pouring a hole through a newspaper with your eyes?
No reason at all. Very well, seeing as all the mysterious also some of special nature to me. Okay, I'm really tired. Can we do this tomorrow? I agree there is some merit to be found investigating this.
I knew you'd come around.
March 14th, 5 PM, Theatrum Naturalis. By the light of this night's glorious...
Oh, still alright. Ready to embark on a nightly outing.
And this is where... And this is where our tale begins.
What a
coincidence. Who would have thought that the Steel Summer Station would be even a Hill Harry at the Elga Theater inside of Foreign Embassy?
Yeah, the club is really awesome! Steel Summer is sushi slice! I got chance that was mine when I pulled them out.
Only what sushi? I suppose it would be more impactful to watch a show in person on the television.
I have to say though, this episode is set kind of funny. I mean, they have two cartoons here in the same building.
Well, as you said yourself, this place and country is in thousands of very special. Even this theater is special that is neutral zones shared by two countries.
So let me get this straight. The Steel Summer Show is now in... Just now is being sponsored by one of the two countries. The one that's called the King of Alabas, right?
Yeah, it would be that the Steel Summer is very popular in that country as well.
Since that way? But you know who I'm really into? The German Ninja! The Republic of Babal is sponsoring a German Ninja stage show!
They're not the real countries.
That's a bit for fangers like me. But don't you gotta see that too, Miss Edgeworth. The German Ninja show is gonna keep the Steel Sunrise show's rear end!
You know, ever since we first met this girl, I was had this inkling that what she really wants to be is not a thief, but rather a ninja. So I know.
But anyway, what's the rest of it? What's it called again?
The Kingdom of Alabas versus the Republic of Bahal Goodwill Jubilee. The small European countries of the Kingdom of Alabas and the Republic of Babal. These two countries used to be a single entity that was abutted with nature, and it was called the Principality of Godopia.
Is everything alright, Miss Edgeworth?
Oh yeah, it's the country from the last case, where that the embassy guy died by mackerel. So after that time, it is split in two. Okay.
Yes, I'm alright. Moving on. After a period of civil unrest, the country split in two, although signs of the past remain. For example, the flags preserve the flower and the butterfly motifs to this day. Krobia. Yep. The KG-8 incident and what was referred to as second KG-8 incident, in which an embassy staff member was murdered. All of these cases were related to the principality of Korobia. In the 7 years that have passed, the country may have been split in two. However, the Yagoras are still sent as calling card here. What could it mean?
Mr. Ashford, I know you're thinking about something.
Oh, excuse me. What were we talking about again?
If you could just stop spacing out on me. Anyway, we're talking about the Alabas versus Baba Goodwill Jubilee. The two countries have had a pretty bad relationship with each other. But supposedly they have been trying really hard to make up this day. That's why they decided to hold this event.
If that's the case, then why the versus?
Also, Baba just claimed to own the real premium duck statue and national treasure to both. They're planning to have them publicly evaluated today to which one is the real deal.
Okay, need to remind you to take case and not to come to your teething desires.
But when it comes to treasure, I can't help myself. You know that.
Ugh, she had better be saying that you just...
Hey, I can read your body language, you know, and you're not...
What?
Look, I'm here to do investigating. Investigating, I tell you.
I know. Although we don't know if the others will really make an appearance. I suppose we should say... Oh god, oh sorry. Still spend some time examining this place. Oh my god, the country bumpkin is here! I hope she doesn't appear here. Right away when I'm walking, this is getting slow. Is this something I could help you with? I was wondering what this beyond the store. Is the only bastion embassy? No, unless I have some business with the embassy. I suppose I really have to claim any business with the embassy right now.
Well, you don't have to be so rude about it, Mr. Guard.
Is something I'm happy with? I was wondering what is beyond these doors. Bubbly's embassy is just beyond this door. Do you have some good business with the embassy? Do you require immediate access? No, that's quite alright. Are you sure, sir? Anyone is aware of the protocol wall?
And that says we're here?
I never see this some sort of tea bunk, hey?
Chee! You're such a buskiller!
Oh my god, I was so slow, for god's sake. No. What am I supposed to do here, anyway?
You know, I've seen a letter that shows it a bunch of other places, but today should be able to complete the Romanian. Yeah, and last blue, there was a sushi slice. Do you want sushi? In the middle of the swear, I heard her hip crack. Oh, I know what a pig presses up her bad hip. Seriously, I just want to take it, you know.
I suppose there's no graceful way to enter this conversation. Should we talk to Kay? There's a very festive atmosphere here.
Yeah, super festive. I'm really happy for the King of Alabaster to prepare the ball. It's great that they have re-established the diplomatic relations. The newspaper said it's almost like they're corrupted again. Plus, we're bearing witness to a historic moment in Hong. Hey, look! This is how Comrade emerged as a separatist vamp. Found his Kadopia biscuits, and over here, visiting real Kadopia biscuits.
It would seem that they have yet to reconcile their competitive spirits.
What's up? Please tell me what to do.
It appears to be a trouble or something. Maybe a bit of a resistance.
Leave me alone! I'm trying to figure out the right time to talk to that girl over there. And even myself because I'm talking to you right now. So I get the feeling he's about to fall flat on his face.
Or just to do as he wishes and leave me alone.
I don't want to talk to you, Lotta.
It appears that the child is watching a video from the first season of the Samurai.
Go, go! Keep on the fighting until your last breath! Come on, here it is, the Samurai!
Complete the episode and see that team song is here. I will let the child watch his face.
This is the perfect angle.
What?
Go on my image, travel across the wide world and into the various TVs that are on the globe.
A more honest proposal to approaching on TVs might serve your vision better.
And we are reporting live from the theater in New Jersey. As you can see, tonight's audience is full of enthusiasm. Let's see what this member of audience has to say.
Well, I...
Okay, that's good. Let's do one more run through.
Excuse me, but when are you ready to film for real? Would you mind giving me a call? I says that she didn't hear a single word I said.
Okay, that's good. Go right, go. Give me a tremendous slam right here. Stop! Hey, do you mind? Get out of the way, buddy!
Okay, what's more? 3, 2, 1, action!
Okay, was that your fault just now? Well, it's only... Well, it's only working. Guess we should leave him alone. Why are you nation all day? Come on, Big Scoop! Hey, mister! Out of the way! I'm talking to ya!
I seem to remember his phone from before. Just my instincts are detecting me, directing me not to engage in a conversation with her. Perhaps it would be best if I left the room. This program was held by the Global Studios.
Global Studios?
That's where the film is still somewhere to television show. They have been producing hit after hit recently, so the studio has been in the movie.
Oh, I read about it in the papers the other day. The mascot of theirs is looking at a facelift too, right? What's his name?
You mean Mrs. Monkey?
Yeah, I don't know something like that. It really has a great memory.
Ha, never lost my part of the recollection. There are pamphlets about the two embassies here on the table.
It still looks weird to me.
The country was split into two a few years back, and they have shared a rebuilding and it's grown 50 feet ever since.
Oh, I guess because they don't have the money to build two separate ones, huh?
I should think that's not the reason, YK. I suppose they will just help us after one of these.
Oh, finally, progress!
Wait, are we a courtroom? What is this all the hubbub?
Hey look! Is this the samurai? He's got his son! them.
Oh my god, Steve's my biggest fan! Speak with you for a second. It's the Steel Samurai.
Mr. Edger, what are you doing clearing it for?
Please excuse me. It's just that I've never seen a superhero plus before.
This is written something I've done for you.
To Edgeworth from Steel Samurai Daddy, Merry Man of New Old Tokyo.
Wow! An autograph! Pretty cool that you got one, huh, is it?
Mr. Samurai, Ambassador Alba is waiting for you.
In order that the Steel Samurai will proceed into the Kingdom of Alabaster, shake the hand of the Ambassador. The Steel Samurai is only here for the two countries tonight. But Renner can be tough, offer us a good-willed ambassador from our blah blah blah. There he goes, off to spread goodwill to the world.
Red does seem like a good-willed ambassador, doesn't he? Okay, we're shooting the next segment now. Cue camera.
Just a few seconds, the German Ninja stage show is set to begin. After the show, the German Ninja will enter the Republic of Babal. This is he is set to meet with the ambassador of Babal at that time. Ah, the German Ninja show is about to start! We gotta get back to our seats!
Regrettably, I don't have much time for the interest in ninjas.
Don't you want to change your mind? Come on, we have to hurry!
Oh, I remember Gem Ninja. Because, Angard was the Gem Ninja before, before that happened.
If you miss him in a second, Gem Ninja also playing, I'm gonna forgive you.
I suppose you're not about to give me much of a choice here, are you gay?
Ah, I can listen to that Ninja Master Death Lullaby song all day. He's a bird playing at that same melody that he brought you to my. And he's not raging voice. Oh, that's the Yamanina Gritted Weapon. This piece of gem ninja merchandise over there. I could have them. Especially with the hair sticks that they are selling us loose at the shows. They're exactly like the ones the hair in Princess Mithra wears in her hair.
Anyway,
hold it right there, Mr. Edgeworth.
Yes.
You're thinking of going home, aren't you?
But it doesn't seem like the Jaguars will be making an appearance tonight. Most likely it was simply a prank.
No way! It's not the Jaguars who show up!
But I thought you said that the Jaguars doesn't send a calling cards.
Yeah, it did, but...
I figured from the very beginning that this would wind up being a wild goose chase.
But that card she sent was a genuine fake calling card.
A genuine fake?
Well, how can I wear this? The Yoruz's mark that's on the calling card is exactly the same as Mark. Get it now?
We got a problem! Police officer is there and then the normal ones.
The Yoruz is put in your alabast!
What?
You hear me, Sigurd? So you finally just show yourself, pony! Hey, you kids!
I'm sorry, but I've need to search before you may enter.
What the? Hey! This is someone just waltzed in we don't want.
No, we don't.
If you don't turn in the picture, my phone is going to escape. Okay, Akora's embassy is considered to be a part of the country itself. If you don't go through the proper procedures to enter the country...
Mr. Edgeworth! I got to enter through the Babala climb over the wall in Alabast.
Hold it!
You were telling prosecutors straight up that you did illegal enter on order. Okay, or listen to me.
Okay, Faraday, I'm going to.
Yes, and welcome. Someone stop her, anyone! Oh shoot, the fire. Okay, where are you? Don't tell me you really did find some way over this fence. Fire is the P20's handle! I think it also came through Bubble too! That's the scene. You, across your Garasu! Okay, you... You played with us! You happen to be alright where we are. Nice play! Game? Oh, it's Gumshoe's area, I didn't even notice. I told you it wasn't me! Sheeha.
Hold it!
I need to get the shape. Okay, alright.
Do I look like alright to you? Now, can you do something with this woman?
Mr. Edgeworth! Did you gumshoe? What is the meaning of this?
Well, sir, it's this.
Manny Goshen is dead! He's.
It was me! He was already dead when I ran in here! Hot on the heels on the fake area, sir! I can only keep me because he saw this suspicious person at the open air stage.
A suspicious? Suspicious.
A long black coat and a hood over their head. I dare you to tell me that it's not suspicious. When I saw the person, I immediately thought that it would have had. They must be the fake Yagurasu. So she left the room into the embassy and then into the air and then lost sight of him. But I just know the person is the one who did it.
What do you want, Bobber? There's no reason for you to be so disloud. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you are Agent Long's secretary. Sheena, I believe your name is correct. And if you're making an arrest, I assume you have evidence that it was Kate that committed the crime. Is that also correct? You refuse to answer me?
I don't need to answer. You are merely a prosecutor in this country, meaning you have no investigative authority.
Hey, Bell! This what the heck does what you just said mean? If it happened here, it's under Mr. Edgeworth's jurisdiction. The end!
Seeing as all these buildings sitting on our soil, we can investigate whatever they're like.
Unfortunately, Detective, embassies are a different matter.
Huh?
This office is considered to be part of the Republic of Babal, which means that anything that happens in here defaults to the control of the Babalis government and Babalis law, giving them exclusive extraterritorial rights.
Extraterritorial rights? Extraterrestrial rights? So do you believe that truth is out there?
Basically, our country's laws do not apply inside the embassy of another country. That's what was agreed to by our respective governments. Our authority to investigate was effectively nullified the second we entered the space. Which means we can do little here in this situation.
No way, sir!
Please leave this matter to your Interpol hands and go home.
Mr. Edgeworth! Hey, you're not... Mr. Edgeworth! Is it Agent Long? In that case, allow me to join your investigation. Oh no, that was so wrong. Miss Morgana! Egg! She's back here again. Ambassador Paliano, I truly appreciate you allowing me to join. Ambassador Paliano, I truly appreciate you allowing me to join the investigation. Oh, it's really nothing. He's pretty suspicious for some reason. Because of the hands. Many of us was a secretariat, so of course I want to help you as much as I can. In fact, it's a blessing that the Interpol agents were able to make it so quickly. Francesca.
Well, well, well. I never imagined I'd meet you here of all places. You're in an embassy, meaning that you are no authority to conduct. Already? What is it? What is it?
Hold it already.
Already?
Ambassador Paliano. Paliano. And you are? I'm Miles Edgeworth, public prosecutor. I ask that you please allow me to investigate this case as Miss Vakarma's assistant.
Assistant? Miles, what the heck do you think you are?
Please, I implore you to implore you, Ambassador Paliano. Very well, I will continue the two of you, Miss Vakarma and Mr. Edgeworth.
What do you mean by you'll be Miss Vakarma's assistant?
I don't exactly have a choice, do I, detective? If I don't become a physical assistant, then I can participate in the investigation.
There you go again, running on the mouth with that aloof expression on your face.
Princess, please.
I don't know what you are planning quite yet. But at least I do know one thing, that you're now my subordinate. Just remember that my whip is always ready to wake you should you have a brain lapse.
Of course, I will keep that in mind.
If you are done playing games.
Right, then let's begin the investigation.
Investigation begins. Yeah, so I have to end this episode, even though this one is short, but I have to take a break now.
A case still caught by Sheena. And no Edgeworth to become Francisca's assistant. Oh my god, it's been a long time since I played this game and I have really missed to play this. So, yeah.
We're going to investigate this office and then medication, spotty, and all that. So I'm going to end it here. So thank you for watching, leave a like, subscribe if you liked it. I liked it, and thank you for watching as always. We'll have to look at the shake of the wheel I made, and I'll see you next time.